Ooh. Yep, now we switched up fishing bottom now.
That was a trophy shrimp you put on there.
Here he comes, y'all. He's trying. He wants to go to that motor. Oh, what you doing back there?
I'm done.
Got him?
Yeah.
Nice one?
Oh yeah, nice. He's all perfect size too. Right around 24 inches. Uh-oh.
God, they hit it hard, don't they?
Is that the bottom or is that
fish? That's fish. No, that's fish.
Right.
Is that awesome or what?
There's that bottom. There's fish on the bottom.
Oh, Bob, you got him on already.
He just landed, for Christ's sake. What? I'll sneak by you,
Dad. He's hit it on the way down.
You need another shrimp?
Yep. All right. Come on, you motherfucker. Jump in the boat.
All right, come on, fish.
Get him on the stringer. Get him on the stringer.
Uh-oh, another one up on front.
Oh, all right. My God, they're all big out here. Oh, I got another one barking.
Yeah, I see that.
All right, you go ahead and throw it. Go ahead and throw it.
Could be able to hook up too.
All right. Oh, another nice one. There we go, another keeper. This is about 20 inches, 22 inches.
You don't even have time. You just tighten your line up and there he is.
Beauty. All right.
Just a beautiful slot. Ooh.
All right. Oh, that's nice.
Yeah. What a beautiful great eaters, ain't they? Yeah. Them are absolutely perfect.
Shit.
One after the other. The only bad thing is, we got a limit already.
No.
Okay. There you go. Beautiful, another beautiful fish.
Another beautiful
fish. Another one. All right, let's get some shrimp.